What are you doing?
We just bought a bird bath, and I'm staking it to the ground here. It has a solar-powered light that should light up at night.
Very cool.
So we shall see how well this works. See if the birds like it.
So we go Lowe's later.
Yeah, later we're gonna go to Lowe's because you can put some flowers in here.
Mm-hmm.
Or I imagine you could probably put bird seed in there. Maybe the birds would eat it. I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll have to see.
Very good, very cute. I like it. Got my yos. Yos open soup.
There we go. Now we have to put some water in for the birds.
Later.
Later. If you put it in later, they'll come now.
Okay.
They'll see there's nothing in there and then they'll go away.
Okay.
They won't be very happy.
Okay, you made it happy.
So I'll go get some water.
Okay.
Gallon.
1 gallon.
Let's see if the birds like it. Now it's time to pay and go home. I want to go home. I'm hungry. Now, Lee is getting her flowers ready to plant in the planter. They are pansies.
Ew, how good.
A little windy, a little cool. Pansies will go in the bottom section of the bird bath.
It's the first time.
So she put some dirt in there, some potting soil. Pansies. And there's a light. There's the light for the bird bath. Lisa, she has some chicken manure. Now for the final step, Lee is watering the pansies, and we'll see how they do.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
This is the garden in our front yard. We just finished installing the bird bath. Yesterday we went to Lowe's and we got some flowers, these pansies that you see down the bottom, to give it a nice touch. And it, as we said before, it has a light in it. Yesterday it was out all day, but there wasn't enough sunshine. I don't think there will be today either to get enough power to make the light go on. We filled it with water. Hopefully the birds will come soon. They'll see it. They'll get used to perching on here. And my job is to come out each day and refill it with fresh water. Looks nice.